Fire destroys most of downtown Compton in 1916.
Many buildings were destroyed that were built when Lecompton was the capital.
A mysterious fire started in the meat market store in downtown Lecompton.
Okay.
The fire started right here, went down here, and spread down there.
Most of the businesses moved to the Rowena Hotel across the street.
The buildings were rebuilt with bricks and are being used today.